This is the administrative office here in the People's Republic of Pakistan, and I'm here on a tour today. If you look out through this window, you can actually see that this wall and that gate leads out to Mill Road, which is the road in Northern Ireland, in the United Kingdom there. And those horses are obviously Irish or British rather than Pakistani, because they're across the border. But here we are in Pakistan, through another door.
In the hallway.
Hallway.
This is one of the haunted rooms.
Whoa.
In Four Gables. People have seen a man walking through the hallway.
Right.
Down into that door at the bottom. And that's the most haunted room. One of the people's residents here died in that room.
Gosh.
Of natural causes. Mm-hmm. And the spirit that does live here is not a malevolent spirit.
Yeah.
We've never had any feeling of any sort of negative feeling towards us. We have, I guess, the main thing that happened was when we were listening to our youngest Jai cry in that room, and when my partner goes out, it was that, and then the following day, Jai goes, it's been a great man.
Goodness.
So we believe that man, and then we find out that the man actually left the dream of that castle in that way. That's the thing that we was.
Wow.
I like to say, we've never done any sort of negative thing to look at.
Yeah. This is potentially. And this is the hallway, yeah?
And this is the hallway.
Hallway, so all the doors lead off from this one.
Yeah.
Which could explain the hauntedness, because you can come and go.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's sort of the avenue of the state. Yeah.